Oh, it's very dark in here.
Oh, hold on. There.
Oh, now it's not dark in here anymore. Hey, it is, what time, Milo?
5:56.
5:56. It's 5:56 in the morning, in the AM. We are on our way to Dollywood. We're on our way to Dollywood. So here's another trip vlog. It's been a while. So I hope you enjoy. Taking so long. I'm just kidding. It's not taking long at all. In fact, we made it to Dollywood, went back home, and now we're heading back to Dollywood. That's how fast we are, right?
Hey, MTV users.
All right, so anyway.
Welcome, MTV.
I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road.
So we just got to the hotel, and Pigeon Forge is amazing. There's so much to do. There's so much like theme stuff. Here's a curtain. Yeah, there's a curtain.
Why is that tilted?
I know, it's supposed to be.
It's supposed to be tilted?
Oh my God.
Our hotel, a quick review. The Kearns, I went, they were open. I went to close that side, and this side opened. There's no tables. Look at this, a complete lack. There's a chair, but no table. You can sit down, but sit down in the middle of the floor. There's no dresser. For those people that don't live out of their bags, they would just have to lay their tables on the floor. So we are cruising along here. This is like Niagara Falls, if you've ever been to Niagara Falls. How do we get to the other side? Dun, dun, dun. It's Dollywood morning, but first, they don't open till 2 today, so we're gonna do Goats on the Roof Coaster. Well, Milo is.
It's a meme.
And there's a bunch of stuff along here that we didn't really do much vlogging yesterday. But it says, oh, this is Alpine Coaster.
Oh, that's the Alpine Coaster. That's junky. We don't want that. Oh my gosh. Wait, are those goats on a roof? Do I see goats on a roof? Where are they? I don't see any goats on the roof. I see a roof, but no goats.
Yeah, if there are no goats, we're turning around.
Oh, I see a goat. I see a goat up there. I see a goat on the roof. All right. So there's the roof. There's goats up there. You just can't see them. They're up there though, I saw them. There's the coaster right there. Yeah, where do we buy a ticket? Over here, information station, oh boy. Went the wrong way, it's over here. There's the goats on the roof. Look at this guy. He's very happy. There's a, I don't know what's happening there.
All right, we are in the queue line. It goats on the roof is a walk-up. There's the little trains and stuff. All right, have fun on goats on the roof. All right, so Milo's on the Alpine well, I think it's called an Alpine coaster, whatever, but the goats on the roof coaster. He's up there. You can't really see that sun glare. It's pretty bad. But he's gonna come into this little helix right here. I don't know how long this thing takes. He's been gone for a while. He got lost in the mountains. Oh, here he comes. Let's see if you can see him. There he goes. And he's flying. How was it? First reactions.
Amazing.
Amazing. Little goat up there on the roof.
So that was
how
so
was it?
Fun.
First reaction.
I did no brakes. I mean, I braked a little bit, but not much. It was really fun. It was fast. would highly recommend it. So I just rode Goats on the Roof, and I've now been on 95 credits. And Dollywood at 2 o'clock will get me to my 100th credit. I'm excited for that. Hello, y'all. We have Mellow Mushroom, and we're gonna get some vegan pizza.
It is 12:03. It's 12:03. Dollywood opens now in 2 hours. We're gonna get our pizza and head over there, and lots of good rides to ride. So we're looking forward to it, aren't we?
Oh, y'all. All right, we just finished our pizza. It was really good and really filling. I liked it. We don't know where to put it. I don't even know where we put it. Oh, there it is. So now we are heading to the, what are we doing? The Goats on the Roof gift shop, because it's 12:38 and we still got a bit of time until Dollywood opens.
Yeah, we're probably like 15 minutes from Dollywood right now.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, which way should I go?
We don't know where to go.
Go this way.
So we're gonna stop at the Goats on the Roof, like gift shop kind of thing. Hey, goat! Dollywood is nowhere to be found. There's signs, there's things, there's houses, there's trees. No Dollywood. Just a very empty parking lot. So now we're going back out here.
That's what I was saying. All these cars that were coming up here are going to
Dollywood. So you have to like go around to pay, and then you, okay. This is kind of weird, but okay. All right. So now we're gonna do a little turns, and it's gonna be somewhere back there. Oh, there's Wild Eagle. Wild Eagle is the first coaster I spotted at Dollywood.
Oh, really?
See
it? Oh,
see
yeah.
The
oh my God. Everything's hidden back there.
I know, it's so hidden, I can't get it. So there's Thunderhead right there. There's Wild Eagle up there. Yeah, you see Lightning Rod peeking out over there.
So we're walking. They have trams leading up. Because you got to park a little ways away, but mostly it was the elderly using the trams. Yeah, this is in the middle of like nowhere. All right.
Okay,
well, you guys just over
there, we just saw it, but we didn't record it, but not where. We're heading to it right now. Car's not open. Yeah, right over here. There it is.
There we go. All right.
RMC. Lightning rod. I think I just saw a test go up. Up there. Pretty sure I did. I can't wait though. There's not long of a line waiting for it to open, so that's definitely a good sign. It looks so good though.
We just rode lightning rod
like three times. Oh jeez, that was the most insane thing ever. It was insane. Lightning rod is insane. You have to do it in the front row. If you don't do it in the front row, you won't like it because it's like super rough in any other row. We did two times in the front, one time in like the third or fourth row, something like that. But you gotta do it in the front row because it's way smoother. Usually RMC's are back row rides, but not that one. But that was amazing. What do you think of it?
The first time we rode it, I was kind of like, eh. And then we were in the third row then because we just wanted to jump on. And then we rode it two more times in a row, all in the front row. And we enjoyed it. I thought it wasn't, I wish it was as smooth as some other RMCs.
It used to be slow.
So we gotta go this way. So we just did a Tennessee Tornado and you exit into a little arcade. That's kind of unique. Never seen that before. So you exit a roller coaster into an arcade. So
yeah,
we did.
We're gonna do Fire Chaser Express. Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it. Don't look at Fire Chaser Express. No, we're gonna do Fire Chaser Express now.
There's Tennessee Tornado. What's the little dark ride that we did?
Blazing Fury.
Blazing
it
Fury.
Was fun. I mean,
that was a fun little dark ride.
Yeah, there were some things. If you're planning to ride it soon, then you don't want to know what they are because.
It was a nice surprise because we didn't know anything about it going into it.
So I'm currently at 98 roller coaster, right?
98. Yeah. Yeah. He's hitting 100 today. All right, so he just did his 100th finally. And actually, Dollywood was really cool because what did they give you?
Free shirt.
They gave him a free shirt for being his 100th coaster here at their park. So.
Really nice.
Yeah, so, and it was what? What was your 100th?
Wild Eagle.
Wild Eagle. It was actually fun for not having.
Yeah, it was fun. Oh, yeah.
For not having any near.
Near miss.
B&M wings are known for their near miss elements.
Yeah, and no wing overdrop.
And no wing overdrop.
I really liked it. I thought it was underrated. I thought it was a fun ride for sure.
So we're just kind of going through and riding each coaster as they come right now because the park is dead. Well, there's lots of little hover rounds, so lots of old people. Look, it looks like Santa. Look, there goes Santa right there.
Mystery Mind right there.
What's that?
Mystery Mind right there.
Oh, okay, so go over to that.
Mystery, so we're gonna do Mystery Mind for room one. Yeah, Mystery Mind is right over there. First Gerstlauer too. First Gerstlauer Eurofighter. First vertical lift tail.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's gonna be our first Gerstlauer. No. Fire Chaser Express is a Gerstlauer. So never mind. Fire Chaser Express is the first Gerstlauer. This will be our first Eurofighter now. Big Christmas tree right here.
But big props to Dollywood for giving him his shirt for it being his 100th coaster. That says a lot. That's a good park right there.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Dollywood.
Oh, yeah.
And just over yonder is Beaver Creek, home of the couple of beavers. We also got Rocky the Bear, Pride of the Smokies. Why they don't call him Smokey the Bear is beyond me. Copyright infringement, I suppose.
So we're going into their new part, their kiddie section. Is this a kiddie section, right?
Family
section, something? So this is Wildwood Grove. So we did, we've done a bunch of stuff. We just did Thunderhead, their GCI. And I tell you, the restraints barely come down. And you are out of your seat most of the ride. The ride was a little rough for a GCI. But other than that, I thought it was excellent.
So, this is really cool. This is the brand new Wildwood Grove area, opened a couple months ago. Oh, wow.
It's a family area, but it looks really cool. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Is that an inversion? Comment down below if you think that is an inversion. I don't think it is, but comment down below what you think. Is that bank
inversion? We just rode Dragonflyer, their family invert. Who's it made by? Do we know? Is it Vekoma? Is that a Vekoma? That would be one of the nicest Vekomas.
Hey, don't say Vekomas are bad. Vekomas are really good. Look at Black Coaster. Vekomas are not bad anymore.
Okay, Vekoma's good. If that is Vekoma, then I'm impressed by Vekoma. We've been in the park exactly like a little over 2.5 hours. And we've completed, we got every credit, including the little kitty. I don't even know what the kitty one was called. It wasn't borderline kitty. It was like I was in pain being scrunched up so much, kitty coaster. So we got in everything in 2.5 hours.
This place is really nice, by the way. This whole Wildwood Grove, really nice. It's nighttime, all the lights, they look insane. They're so cool. It's like on all the buildings, it's just insane here. But if you're at Dollywood at night, ride Lightning Rod, Night Ride front row, because Lightning Rod's my new favorite coaster. Over in 2305, which used to be, over Steel Avengers, which used to be before I 305. What would you say about the car in general?
I would say that I'm very impressed with Dollywood. It's, I don't want to say small park.
It's medium.
It's a medium-sized park. The only great ride they have is Lightning Rod. All the other rides are good.
Right.
Yeah, they don't really have any bad rides. Everything is themed nicely.
Oh, yeah.
The park, although it's all hilly, it's almost as hilly as Magic Mountain. It was right around 60-some degrees most of the day. Right now it's evening, so it's getting a little cooler, but it's still pleasant. We're looking for this little spinny thing. So there's more part of the park that we haven't been to. Yeah.
I really like this park, would highly recommend it. Really nice park, friendly.
I'm very impressed that they gave Milo a t-shirt.
Oh yeah.
Because they found out it was his 100th coaster. So.
Yeah. Oh yeah, really nice. Like I said. Amazing park, rides are great. Highly recommend it. Like, subscribe, share the video. So bye.